You're doing it for funsies. Shop's good. And it's not good at all. That doesn't really even prep us for anything. But am I missing something? Where is it? Like way up. It's under this big pile of shit. Damn. Still go for it. There's a lot of goodies in there. Nice. I gotta use my last ropes. Not my last one, but getting there. Yeah. Oh, it's not gonna get both. What was I thinking? Doesn't matter. Alright, we're in decent shape. We just need more ropes. So we can actually do a skip. Did we get a Jedi? Yeah, we did. Just worried for a sec. Hooray for Monty. Oh gosh. He'll have his day, don't worry. What you got? Actually, I don't want to waste a rope for that at all. Oh, that doesn't trigger it? Okay. Okay. I guess we're not getting horsing, so we're gonna go tadpole. sure, man. I'll set for ropes for the rest of the run, too. Yeah, I can, like, try and explain shit as I go, too, if you want me to do that, so you can actually, like, understand what's happening in the game. I didn't really think of it. So I'm getting this bow so I can go to Cosmic Ocean later. Because, you've probably seen me do it a few times, but you shoot that golden arrow you get in the last area into the final boss's eye, and that's how you get there. In this area, we get a level with the bow and a level with Vlad's castle, too. And this may be Vlad's. Yep, so the level with Drill is the level with Vlad's castle. So if you get the Igid Eye in the first area, you just do that and it goes down. Or you can bomb down too if you didn't get the Igid Eye, which I would be able to do right now, but it's like, why would I do that? But you also have to deal with lava in the way sometimes, which really fucking sucks. So I don't know why I came down here. It'd be up. You can also throw bombs at it to make it drain faster. Cool, get your ass whooped. Yeah, I'm gonna go fight Vlad and his goons. For hanging my Christmas tree upside down. Woo! Sure, man. That was really spooky. Almost ended right there. We can go. But that was just basically me trying to time shit so I don't die. That's a really good spot just for your run to end. Ooh, this is their best song. You know, you've seen me use the teleporter and teleport into walls. He has the same mechanic, except he teleports when you hit him. So, like, you can kill him by, like, hitting him twice in, like, succession, because the recharge is, like, 3 seconds or something. But if you make him teleport into that wall, it's an insta-kill. Excuse me. Yeah, this is probably a lot easier to follow when I'm not jumping all over the place, isn't it? What's up, Toast? How are you, dude? I'm not speedrunning right now. I was, but I changed my mind. I've been good. I'm vibing too. I haven't listened to System Down in a while, so I put on my playlist with strictly System of a Down songs. Yeah, so I'm going Tidepool. I didn't get horsing, so. Because normally, what I'd do, Josh, for like the daily, because I like to shut my brain down when I do it, is there's like a path to get an alien compass where it shows you the exit in the Cosmic Ocean levels. But you have to go Volcana, then Temple to do it. You need to like free the guy, go to Vlad's castle, he'll help you out there. Then you need to free him at Temple and he'll give it to you. But usually you need like a way to do the Chilin skip, which usually I do with like jetpack or climbing gloves. I don't have that, so I don't really have the option anyway. So, doesn't really matter that that happened. Whoa. Alright, I have pace, so that's fine. I could get him though if there's an altar on this floor, because I can sacrifice the dice if I roll a 6 and a 4. Or I could like carry one with me and like clone it later. But I'll only really do it if it's easy. Ooh, shit. That are restless, I forgot there are a lot of skeletons. Oh. So yeah, we can do it. Sure. Do I have Kapala? Oh, maybe that was a mistake. Should have kept her alive. Jenny. Also, I just came to the realization I haven't eaten yet today. That's pretty awkward. I'd order Domino's or something. I think it's too late to cook. It's not right side, I'm not even gonna go. I don't remember where it is in the middle, I don't feel like dying. Of course it's middle. What's up, Bort? What's up, Bort? I should eat. I'll do it like right after this run. I didn't even realize how long I've been streaming. I just completely lost track of time. So I started at like 3 or something. I slept in today too. I got up at like 11. Yeah, doing the daily. I was speedrunning, but I got a little sick of it. I lost like 3 runs like right at the beginning of CO. Couldn't really finish anything else either. Because right now, all I really want is sub 1 CO, but I'm clearly not in the mindset right now to do that. Jesus. Okay, that works. So I'll get a much slower 99 on the daily, hopefully. I was just saying, I might order Domino's, Bort, and I'm a hungry mother. Their pan pizza? Oh my god. Goodbye, JoJo. Onto my ropes and just wait to go up. Mommy. Current PB, I forget exactly, it's 105 something. It's in my bio. Ah, 105.47. I had the whole week off this week, so I was hoping to get it by the weekend, but time's running out. I've had a few runs on pace in like the 50s and 60s, but I just can't finish it up. I'll get it. Not feeling brave enough for that right now. Oh yeah, I have clunk gun. It's been a while since I've done that. God, I hate this. Let's just drop that off for now. Uh-oh. I'd rather go back now instead of later. It's probably not getting ghosted, but I don't feel like going through this with a ghost behind me. But for now, we're heading for maybe a sub-2-hour run. I don't even know. Nothing crazy. Just want to get it clear, so I can convince myself that I can still beat CO. Ooh, that's... Come on. Okay, now we're fine. That was kind of annoying, though. I don't even know how the block up here blew up. It's usually like my little hangout spot. Almost picked up the bag. Cool. We got pace and everything, so that's awesome. I wish we had jump shooters, because that would be super helpful. But, can't win them all. Oh, I missed. The skull's coming in for the co-op. Let's go. You got. I can't murder you for fun yet, so you can just stay there. Sleepy. It's definitely my last round for the day, though. I'm already so burnt out, and I haven't even gone in CO yet. Oh yeah, this is Sunken City. There's like weird lore behind it that I haven't really looked into. Spelunky has like a decent amount of lore, but it's pretty spooky. When I first got here, I thought it was like disgusting. This path. Burnt jams, burnt out. Oh, come on. That's gonna miss, isn't it? Wow. God, I fucked this up. Alright, that's the one thing I wanted to avoid. Let's just blow it up. We have bombs. Oh, you played a game? I hope it was a fun game, Jay. Hello? Jump shoes, please. Hope I find some. I don't want to deal with this the whole time. I'm like afraid to jump, they don't like grab you, do they? Dude's about to command grab me. From the ledge. He's crazy. Bob Ross. How's Bob Ross doing? You're welcome, by the way. I don't know if this place needs an explanation, Josh, or if you kind of just get it from watching me play it so often. Screw you. Next to Bart. It is at all. Plus this level looks super tight. I guess we gotta find out. Top left. Can I just stop running into shit? God, I need jump shoes so I can deal with that. This he is not top left. Like a layer down. Yeah. I believe I didn't see that. Am I blind? Hello. Hi, fish. Hit the bubbles, reveal the exit. Yes, yes. You got it. Good stuff, you're already a natural. Bro, what the hell? Oh. Yeah, my reading's garbage right now. Wow. I didn't think it was gonna land there. I gotta show you the sound when you kill the shopkeepers later. It's so goofy. Grab a quick snack after this level. I am pretty hungry. Or just like a granola bar. Granola. Gotta admit, that wasn't the suggested retail value, but. thought I got poisoned. I was gonna say, God. Blood. Thanks, game. Alright, I'll be right back. Sorry for leaving 30 times. Okay. All right, let's go. Do I care about that? Probably not. If I get poisoned, I'll get it, but... My HP is super low, I don't even know how. Last, I think, right? Yeah. Yeah, man, I love it. Don't land on my head, please. Oh, it's pretty tall. That's really cool. There's a lot I could have done about it. That's fine. At least it was a decent level for that to happen. No, I want to be away from that. Don't make me touch the ground. Oh my god. What would you do if I broke in your house? I'd give you one of these. I remember Josh kept saying he was gonna show that video to the the Dunkin' Donuts lady at the drive-thru, but he pussied out. I'm glad he didn't, though. Hey bro, check this out. Can I have a free coffee? Haha. Dude. Fight me. That is a skull, and it's looping. For some reason. That is an arrow. And it is shooting for some reason. That is a... spider. And it's just living its best life. That's okay. How are you alive? I put you on those spikes so you could die. Is that a challenge? Oh my god, when he actually... Did he do that at Burger King? I forgot if he actually did it or not. After we went to, Canopy Lake. I swear he did. Probably. I have doubts. Wouldn't know if it happened, so probably not. So I would have been like hiding in the back, just pretending I'm not there. It's not a spectator sport. Oh, oops. Yeah, one of these days he'll be feeling brave like he is at 3 a.m. when I tell him to scream, yeah. Someday. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, man. Oh. Drop it low. How do I really deal with this? If I had a jetpack, I'd just zoom away, but... I don't. Oh god, I'd love to see that. Because I won't allow it. I've always wanted to, like, go to, like, Olive Garden and just, like, only speak with an Italian accent the entire time. Drop a whole lot of Mamma Mia's. Mamma mia. Apparently in Italy, they do, like, literally say mamma mia, like, very often. Like how we say, oh my god, they literally say mamma mia. That blew my mind. Fuck it. Fuck it. Secure the bag. Were you off doing something? What do you mean you secured the bag? Did I forget? Took a quick break. Dude, I really hate just not having jump shoes. This is actually so frustrating. Why did I do the daily? How did I get here? What will this achieve for me? Could be eating something delicious right now, some pizza pie. You know, self-care, bitch. Pizza pie, pepperoni, and green. That's gonna launch. What was I thinking? Oh, what a fool I was. He's not in range, there's no way. Okay, cool. Is that a boomerang on the exit? How did you get there? You weren't there before. You're pulling my leg. Suyasu. Let's pause in order. No. I think my mom actually might be making food. That was the intel I picked up on when I went to grab a granola bar. But I'm still gonna be like mad hungry later. So I probably will. I'll do that right after this level. Fucking, I gotta get my laptop though. So my info's on there. Shoo-shoo-doo-doo-doo! Hello, where are you, Jelly? It's weird how long it took me to get there. And how long it took him to get to me. Oh yeah, Jenny, I saw a Twitter post that really got to me the other day. Well, like, the old me. It was like, dudes be waking up at 3 PM and be like, what's the move? And it's like, bruh, the day's already over. And I was like, ugh! But you know, that's not me anymore. I teach the youth. I was up till like, 3:30 last night though, for no reason, so... Oops. I felt attacked personally. Like they wrote that tweet about me. Oh jeez, I thought I was gonna bonk that. Instead of like roses, like Josh just got you like a nice bouquet of slaw. It's full of like mayo and everything. It's like leaking.
You want to?
I can trust in my. Oh my god. Hello? I guess you know what to do. How long have I been streaming? Oh my fucking god. Today's not a good day. Playing Spelunky for 5 hours. I actually can't believe that. I haven't even like switched games or anything. Alright, so you're not into the slow, but oh shit. Would there ever be like a scenario where you'd be like, okay, it's me or the slaw? Like, when is the line drawn? Like, slob okay, you said. You're not about it. Like a slaw shrine, would that be like pushing it? An ode to slaw. Oh my god, this guy, he's got some really big soup. Dropped it. Oh. Eh, not happening, actually. Not under me, are you? Cool. Yo, I suck. Come on, man. Dude, this is kind of annoying. There we go. Urgency slaw. Would you slob on these nuts? Huh? What is looping? Oh, it's just a monkey. I just whipped a rock into the loop. Like, why? Jenny, do you like this song? Dude. No jump shoes. Hell, I'm like low-key going kind of fast. Like, I wanted to like play this casually, but this isn't really awful pace. I just wanted to get under 2 hours. This is like hour 30 minute. What's the song? I forget. This is a different song. I'm gonna use the bathroom again real quick though. I've been hydrating like a machine. Oh god, I'm playing my own stream. Shut that off. Machine gun Kelly? No. But like, machine... God, I have no good machine references. Never mind. Dr. Robotnik, I guess? I don't know. I said that earlier. Sure. Everybody sucks. Everybody, everybody, everybody live it now. Everybody, everybody, everybody fucks. Everybody, everybody, everybody live it now. Everybody, 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 everybody dies. Not stop did you bet to bit to bit. Oh, get in the loser hole. I should slow down. I forgot there were bubbles in the loop. So, I kind of flew by this spot. I didn't really check it. Yep, there it is. It doesn't even make sense. When I think of Dr. Robotnik, though, I always think of, like, the Sonic Adventure 2, like, voiceover thing. Josh, do you know what I'm talking about? If you do, you should show it to Jenny, like, right now. I'm about to piss on the moon. No, 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 no. Okay, goodbye. The, Sonic Adventure 2, there was, like, that group of people that, like, did, like, a live dub over it. Like, one takes, and, it was the Dr. Robotnik, like, piss on the moon scene. That was just so fucking funny. Do you know what I'm talking about? Maybe you don't. If not, you should know what I'm talking about. Yeah, that one. It's so funny. I'll be that Dr. Robotnik. Let's do that. That one's cool. I like that Dr. Robotnik. He's a cool guy. Except for the small dick part. That ain't me. Couldn't be me. God, we're only at 740. This is torture. Is that looping? Yep. Okay, so I just gotta be careful with that. That's awful. Let's do that. So I'm gonna cross through the loop and find out where the platform is before I do something stupid. Oh, it broke somehow. What the hell? Guess I don't have to. Should go a little faster though, so I can keep on pace. I don't know what I'm pacing for, but Shikamaru, sure. Yeah, that's one I'll take. He's a cool guy. Oh, this breakdown's so fucking good. I forgot about this. Hello? Okay, there you are. way closer. I'm literally so just not used to playing like this. It's kind of nice, but honestly pretty boring. Yeah, he gets good screen time too. Like, kind of robs a lot of people from it, but whatever. Oh, I forgot that's a thing that would happen if I blew that up. You know what? Let's do that. Shimmy, 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 shimmy. Controlling? You know what? Whatever. I give up. Are your favorites on AOT? Because I like sit with the fact that I just don't really like AOT characters, but I like the show. Outside of like the main cast, like the main cast, like the main three basically. Is that top right? Yeah, it's easy. Okay, cool. Yeah, she has sweet scenes. I like every part of the show. Okay, I didn't expect it to be there. Let's go. Oh yeah, I forgot you guys are fucking greening out. What is this? Oh, this is the Kill the Devil song. We love this song. Actually, it has nothing to do with that. I'm furious. I don't really know what to do. So exit kind of just sucks. I don't want to get in range of that either, so I'm just gonna bomb it. Hey, I always forget about Historia. It's outside of, like, the first couple seasons. She just doesn't do anything. But she does have, like, that really good arc. Just basically all to herself. Are you kidding me? How do you even get to that? It's from above. But But it's just completely covered in lava, like, what the fuck? Too. It's been bothering me a bit, but I haven't wanted to take anything for it. I was kind of just hoping hydrating and eating would fix it, but I don't know. I'm gonna give it a little more time. Fucking hate headaches. I know a game you can play to get rid of headaches, though. You should play that game. Play it again. So I've also just been listening to System of a Down for the past, like, 3 hours. I play a little part in it. God, I thought that was shorter. I just shit my pants. Yo, get me out. I don't want to get poisoned. It's only second? What the hell? Game is not. I'm sorry to hear that. That is really tragic. See, bad headaches suck though, because it kind of just like, it's like a full body sort of thing. Like, my arms are kind of goofy, my head's foggy. It just doesn't feel good. I feel like I'm playing like shit, even though I'm not, but if I had anything like crazy thrown at me, probably wouldn't be able to like react in time. No, that's worst case scenario. Oh, cool. But yeah, what the hell is this? A level.
I'm gonna look at her. Taking a big sip.
Are you comparing Josh to that picture? It's a tall glass of beer.
Layer down.
Yep. Very epic. Blocked by that shit. I got it. God, I need to start moving. I don't know why I'm taking my time. There's no need. That works. Yo, I just got pwned. Orbs nearby because it's kind of annoying. A very cool exit. What? Oh god, that's not what I meant to do. I have a tattoo idea. You should get a giraffe and put it on your forearm. Pretty smart. Oh, my poison. Oh, no.
No, you.
True. Trip. My friend. Oops, that's not the exit. Malaphobia? What is malaphobia? I don't know what that is. That's not a good place to stand. see an orb over here? No, I'm just a crazy person. Dead. Not really huge on all the Neos showing up right now, but I mean, I can take my time. If you guys keep just blowing up though, matter of time till we get a lava pool. Like, that almost blew up. That would have sucked a lot. What are we missing? I think it's top right. Exit and last orb. I don't know where else to look. What the fuck, man? Why haven't I checked bottom left, top middle? Have I checked top middle? No, I haven't. Fuck you. I wanna check bottom left first, because that's easier. Yep. Also, what the fuck is this? What? Sarcastic? No, I'm not. I'm sorry. I actually have no idea what you're talking about. So, like, melophobia, like being afraid of big honking melons or something? Is that what it is? Because I know why. No, Danny, that's melon phobia. Ugh. What a fool I am. God, I'm like falling asleep. I can't play this shit anymore. I get in like minute and a half long levels every floor. I actually don't know where I checked at this point. I lost track. Oh, well, I found it. Don't fucking shoot. Don't do it, man. Oh, you shot the bee, you idiot. You stupid. My defense, I listened to that album once when you told me to, and that's really it. I should have known. How stupid am I? I don't like music. You sure got... Fool. Hate music. Bottom left, right middle? I don't know. It's not what I wanted. I was hoping they just cascade each other. I'm not afraid of music, I just hate it. I hate it. Ouch. Oh god, that's gonna hit the croc. You're fucking with me. That's unlucky. Hopefully I don't die.
Where is he?
Okay, we're good. It can also mean strong dislike. Maybe I am, then. You got me.
Duh.
See ya, idiot. Nefarious little orb that was. Ooh, I wanted to go there. Oops. That was low-key sketchy. System of a down. Yeah. Serge Tankian, he's tone deaf. He doesn't make music, he makes noises. He's like actually tone deaf. So yeah, I don't like music. Come on. Fucking grow up. Grow up! Grow up! It's like the third time this has happened this round. This is so stupid, man. It's not even my fault. Ish. That could've got me. Blew up everything with the two tiles I wanted it to blow up. That's great. That's great. Great. Another UF. Where did you even come from? That was close. Just got cringed on. Bananas for that? You should. puke in my mouth again, I promise. Like the last three times. Two times, three, maybe. I don't know. But yes. They like too syrupy, that's the thing. But they're so good at the same time. Yeah, you mentioned Dua Lipa. Dua Lipa. She's so beautiful. I think that's weird. Was he all alone? Like, who did he go with? So random. Some of us like music. Lol. Thought that might happen. Oh! I don't think. Oh my god, these Neos, man. I'm sick of it. Sick of it. It's gonna be a shit exit, I can tell. Unless it's just top left, then. Oh.
Oh my god.
Fuck. I mean, it's... what else does he listen to? Come on, you going in the loop. Bro! What? How did I get cursed? I'll take it, but holy shit. I think I had iframes or something. Wow, that's really lucky. Just curse myself because I feel bad. Thanks, game. Time. I legit forgot where the exit is. I'm half asleep. Oh, I found the exit. Oh shit. Oh, this is their tribal song.
Hey, oh, bamboo.
This music makes me feel something. I legit forgot about this stupid fucking song. Stop! Sounds like a good game. Trying to think thoughts, but I'm failing. My brain's like shutting down. I need to play again.
Smoke the weed!
Please, that worked that well. Hello? No arrow traps, because I'm going in. Or chow. No, I don't think I'll ever. No. Sorry, brah. Five, give me. Hello, let me in. God, this jungle's huge. Ugh. Oops. Fly. Rip forward. Why am I using all my bombs on this? What the fuck? I mean, that sounds right, but... Right. You're kinda old. Okay, stop saying grow up. Like, slow down. Slow down! What are you doing? Do you want a bomb for this? Because I'd rather just... go in from the bottom. Oh, that's not a full tube. Never mind, we can't go in from the side. There's all rope because we have 73. I haven't been using them at all. God, I'm so stupid. Oh, I don't know how I want to do this anymore. I guess just... and get lucky. Dropping. Forgot it was a small level. Small boy. Don't do it. I'm so fucking stupid. I thought I could just whip that. Oops. And I also didn't realize there was a spike trip below.
See Daisy.
I don't know why I didn't just rope. I have ropes. I've been talking about that. Never mind, twice, so it's pretty whatever. Unless I got some literally bullshit level. Like, that's pretty cool. Come on. How do I win? I just get to 799. I'm at 78 right now. I died at 97 yesterday, funny enough. After, like, not doing it for, like, a month. I thought that was last. So we are basically there. Kinda. Just takes so damn long. Yeah, it's like shit like that. You just die instantly in this game. It's pretty funny. Pretty funny.
In a game for pussies.
It's a game for real men. Like us, Jenny. Stop. What is happening? It's still blown up. Dude, there's so many UFOs. Like, there were already 30 explosions, how are there still more? I guess I can move now. I don't know why I'm still just, like, sitting around. Probably get rid of the machete. Fucks up my whip timing. My movement just doesn't exist anymore. Any more health? The UFOs kill me in one hit if I only have 9. I think they do like 12 damage. I think. I forget. Why does it only go that high? Yeesh, I almost just killed myself actually. How many fucking pace am I gonna get? This is silly. See you, idiot. Actually, let's sit here for a sec. No. I do not rake it up. Don't get it twisted. dude just say?
Yum 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 yum.
If they're like two like tiki men or like cavemen or something like that near each other, they start talking as well. That's what that was. It's so funny. There's like no good way out of this. Okay, whatever. Here? Right? Yes? No? Maybe? So?
My brain is shutting down.
Finish the run before I lose my last three brain cells. They're having a party in there. I can feel them dancing around. That was really rude. I'm sorry for doing that. No, I wanted to throw that. Throw a bomb instead. Oh my god, where is the last orb? Oh. You're telling me that wasn't the last one? Gotta be kidding. The joke. Mine aren't doing too well either. What sounds? Which one?
Holy crap.
Yeah, eat shit. No!
I'm not in the mood for a temple.
Can we get a do-over? Ugh. Fight. Actually, it might be over here somewhere. Kinda just backed away for some reason. Dude, what the heck? Top left? Oh, I was here. This is stupid. Like, low-key running out of resources, too. I saw that. God. It is over there. What? Okay, I'm actually so confused. I saw something falling, I don't- okay. Oh, what the hell? Alright, so this shows up when I'm at a level for 3 minutes, so there are two of them. But I know where the last one is now, I was just trolling for a long fucking time. I'll win, for sure. That was just a shitty level. Surprised I haven't died once, honestly. Yeah, 89. Yeah, we have like 9 more levels. Ish. Yep. Unless I die right now. Never mind. See, like, what do you do about that? Stay out of the loop. Time is fucking awful though, but whatever. Didn't expect it to be good. Still go for sub 150. Okay. Don't really want to force shitty levels though, it's not really place for that. Let's go from the top. Oop, it's one down. Does. Ah. What? We can do that. Just didn't feel like getting stuck down there. Stop it. Silly game. Full power back. This looks like a really big Neo too. What was I thinking? Oh, that's a really good exit, at least. Do that. Yeah, sometimes I like watching this game a little bit more than playing it as well. God, how do I get out? Alright, that's like top middle. Oh god, I didn't realize I was going that fast. Yeah, if you loop around too quick, the jelly will change directions and be under you. That's always pretty scary. Because it just tries to pick like the quickest route to you, and if that's the opposite direction, then yeah, it's gonna switch directions. Jeez, no. Attention span to do this? Yeah, this shit sucks, honestly. There's a reason why I took a long ass break from Cosmic Ocean. Like, it's so long. Like, I do have that hour 5 minute run, but that's like me playing as fast as I possibly can. Otherwise, it usually takes like 2 hours. Like, 2 hours, 30 plus minutes for whatever. Just like casual, like first playthroughs and whatever. God, fuck this. It's getting hit. It's not coming down either. That's cool. Okay, that must have been it. God, I thought there were jump shoes finally on fucking 796. I would have screamed. This entire run, I've been missing a super important item for the Vladscape I'm using that makes you jump higher. So I've had to like deal with this shit the whole time. Really sucks. Ow. let's do that.
Gonna build a prison. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
That was last. Oopsie daisy. God. Can't take screenshots, I don't have my key plugged in. Whatever. Actually, wait, yes I can. Yay, cool. Epic. Now I can stop playing. Us.